Alright, let's see if I can give you some idea how to beat these guys. Worked better in the arcades. But this strategy worked better there than here. It's working better now. Gotta be careful. Gotta really time it. It's just not working as well as it does in the arcade. Usually I could time jump it right. There we go, it's a little better. Timing just doesn't work as well in the arcade as it used to. Timing really stinks on this. Not as good as the arcade, I'll tell you that. It's close, but it's not quite. This worked a lot better in the arcade. Yeah, timing is off. Arcade's so much easier to make, pull off these kicks like that. Like this. There we go. Got it.
I'm invincible.
It's so easier to pull off in the arcades. Here we go. Here's the strategy you need. Okay. It was so much easier to pull off in the arcades. For some reason, it's just so much harder. Now, once you've gotten the helmet off, take on the other guy. It's so much easier in an arcade. Why are they ganging up? Yeah, you see that? Once they do that, you gotta take the guy off of the helmet first. The timing stinks in this. Always take on the guy with the helmet. Because if you take the other guy on, you'll take forever to pass. Now you gotta This year you gotta take both on. Now see, you only got guy with, oh, they split again. Take both on. There you go. That's the how you beat Shredder. It's not easy, but it can be done. I always jump kick him. Seems to be the easy strategy.